I think we start building our legacies from the first day that we're born, right? And sometimes there's this like this idea that legacy is related to some physical object or some building named after you or whatever, and that's not what legacy is about. Legacy is like the memories, the relationships that you build while you're still alive, right? And that continue to evolve because people remember you and feel that connection to you, right? If you've had those relationships with them, right? So I think it doesn't need to be a tangible thing. It can be sometimes, right? But it shouldn't just be that. I think the strongest legacy that people leave is like their interactions with people in their life, right? That's how they're best remembered. And I think how you're remembered is very much tied to the idea of legacy. I think it comes from a very genuine place that people don't want to be forgotten, right? My impression is that it can be very, very scary to be going through what someone with advanced illness is going through, young or old, right? And to be able to have a connection to someone where, at least in their heart, in their mind, your memory will live on is some small comfort, at least in the face of a really scary situation.